fly. But the dream does much more than just recollect. It intercompares, it synthesizes, it analyzes, it generates abstractions. The simplest thought, like the concept of the number one, is an old diagram much longer than the brain has its own language for testing the structure and consistency of the world. We will one day venture to the stars.